got serious munchies. Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, yeah. I packed a fat ball.
You're getting tired, babe.
You shan't me. Had a long death to leg ducks.
I took both roads everywhere. Whoa. They went.
You see that shit? It's a fucking UFO. I'm serious, man. Look.
They're finally coming to take you back.
It's giving. I'm ready.
Tripped on a few words, but y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can hook us up.
That was cool, Cassidy.
Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel, no fucking way.
Jeez, I was just joking.
Ha ha, you better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it, like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Go nuts.
Sleep tight.
Jeez, I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
A year ago, we were hopping a train, just me, Finn, and Cass. And Black Flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us. We barely made it. But nobody's able to get Black Flag.
Jesus.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day. Here's to Black Flag.
Man, I miss Mushroom. That was our rescue dog. She didn't make it with us.
Oh, sweetie. Jeez. Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up? Penny?
Cool. Bust out the violins. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. The boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. He seemed to get better with me. I think I loved him. He gave me this coin. Said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then, hook up on cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one. He went out one night, high as fuck, and zoomed. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Wow. Wasn't there like
An investigation? Something?
Fuck no. He didn't have no ID, no nothing. Cops don't give a fuck about us. I looked for him for a while, but I couldn't track him down.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens around here.
Plus, the guy needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into his crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I'll hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. It's a small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me, and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was trouble. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son, maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Bet your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
You probably did the right thing. I hope you find the space and answers you need.
Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
Pass. I already sang a song.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else...
Yeah, I've got a whole bag of these. Don't worry.
We're all listening, man.
Well, this was a while before we met you guys in that market. We crashed at an abandoned house with our pup, Mushroom. One morning, she got out to pee and disappeared. She had run into a fucking puma.
No way.
Swear.
What the hell happened?
I faced it, like I'm facing you now. Our puppy was dead. There was nothing we could do.
We failed her. Poor puppy.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, boys. That's awful.
Laws of nature, but... that still sucks.
Cougars are beautiful creatures, but they're super scary.
I was so afraid it would hurt Daniel, too.
I bet. A kid wouldn't stand a chance against one of these.
Yeah, life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow, like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not... dragging around any bad memories.
Come on. Bull fucking
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Yeah, listen, smartasses. I'm just saying, you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this, a kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica, sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view. We'd be one big
fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash along the way. And then, boom.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
Too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have. Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. That's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend, property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Well, agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Who's in?
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Oh, hell yes he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey, I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
Yep. I'm ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No! You're gonna miss our makeover skill.
I'll fall asleep, and then you'll trim my ear off.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night,
sweet
night,
dreams.
See you in the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know.